Every year, the U.S. government invites refugees from around the world to resettle in the United States. Tucson welcomes some of those refugees, and they've had a wonderful impact on our city. The International Rescue Committee has a 96% success rate in placing refugees in jobs with area businesses.
Here at the Hotel Congress and Maynard's Market and Kitchen, refugees are a welcomed addition to our team. We're so happy to have them be a part of our family here.